YouTube, this is Amari Stutterman here, and I have my slime, so I want to show you how I make my slime. I have to go get the materials and be right back. So I already added my dish detergent, my laundry detergent. The laundry detergent I used was Arm & Hammer OxiClean, and I use Gain dish detergent, and I'm using Elmer's white glue. And then you add as much glue as you want. I want a lot of slime, kind of. So then I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna make it, and then I'm gonna add this up with my other slime, I think. Well, I have another bottle of glue, I'm just not gonna use it. Just gonna mix. Mix as much as you can. And yes, I did use laundry detergent. I did not use borax. That is a choice. I use laundry detergent because I don't want to burn my hands off. So, and I'm going to add some more glue really quickly. Just continue stirring, and until it gets my purple, I'm gonna continue stirring. Okay. Okay, so I do have. Now to form a better slime, I'm gonna go get some more laundry detergent, so I'll be right back. So I'm back, and I have my dish detergent in it. So I'm gonna finish stirring because I want this one to be purple too. But later I might add some color to it, some more color, different color to it. Cause I wanna name these slimes, but I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna name them a different day than this, or I might name them on here so you will know what slime I'm playing with in my videos. So I'm gonna be vlogging more. I'm gonna be doing more challenges and everything. So hope you like this video. Hit the subscribe button and like this video.